Hi, Indonesia. Welcome to Niagara Falls. We really hope you enjoy your stay here. These guys, the five of them, will be riding the world famous Maid of the Mist boat today. The Maid of the Mist will chug along the American Falls, the Bridal Veil Falls, and it goes right into the Canadian Falls. The leader of the group is a little concerned because he thinks he's going to get wet. I mean, it's Niagara Falls. Suck it up.
Crazy mother.
Brother, gue udah di Niagara Falls, tapi belum ke air terjunnya, kita belum kemana-mana, masih baru di depan lagi nanya-nanya tiket. Cuacanya dingin, belum cek berapa sih, tapi kayaknya antara 12 sampai 14 derajat Celsius. Cerah, ya kan ya? Ternyata gue bareng sama beberapa orang Indonesia kan. Emang orang Indonesia itu menyebar di mana-mana ya kan ya? Gue gak tahu gimana hidupnya gimana, orang Indonesia itu banyak kadang-kadang.
Single and ready to mingle.
Jangan skip. Tonton terus keseruan gue, jalan-jalan gue ke Niagara Falls. Oke? Okay? Check it out. Chai udah sampai di sini. Chai, Chai dari New York. Gimana? Flight-nya gimana, Chai?
Agak ini ya. Ribet ya. Rame.
Ternyata di Buffalo juga ada Liberty. Tuh. Sampingnya, sebelahnya itu bendera Amerika dan Kanada. Tapi Liberty Mini. Jadi gua mau keliling-keliling di atas Niagara Falls, naik mana-mana. Itu helikopter, itu mungkin. Atau helikopter yang lain. Ya. Yeah. Jadi lu mesti, kalau lu skip vlog gue, sayang. Lu mesti lihat gimana Niagara Falls dari atas helikopter. Lu mesti lihat. Hello, Mr. Rick.
How are you, sir? Hey, meet Mopus.
Hey.
Mopus is one of the top tour guides in all of Niagara Falls. He's got a bus of 25 people over there waiting to go on the Maid of the Mist and the Cave of the Winds.
Hello.
Thank you. Pleasure to meet you. What's your name?
Bobby.
Bobby, very nice name.
Okay. Kita mau naik helikopter itu. Nah, kita mau naik helikopter di situ. Ntar gue mesti lihat
keren-kerennya gimana dari atas.
Ini.
Iya. Oh. Bukan orang Korea. Annyeonghaseyo.
Jadi, sebelum naik helikopter, kita mesti ditimbang dulu. Oh
iya. Halo, how are you doing?
What's up, buddy? How's it going, man?
Oke, sekarang kita mau ke atas ke helipad. Helikopternya cuman muat berempat, berlima sama pilotnya.
You could take as many pictures as you like. Wait until you're seated and secured first.
Yeah.
Please don't take any pictures on top of the deck. It's just for safety purposes that we like to avoid. You're more than welcome to open and close the windows. Don't stick anything or anyone outside.
Okay. Oh,
cool. And when you come back, just come on the stairs, hand us your phone or your camera, and we'll take a picture of you and the aircraft afterwards.
All right.
All right, any questions?
atas. Kira-kira itu jam 7 waktu Buffalo, Amerika. Jadi ini hanya berbatasan sungai atau ada sedikit sungai gitu, berbatasan langsung ke Kanada. Jadi ke Kanada tuh tinggal nyebrang doang sampai Kanada. Rumah ke hotel, hotelnya nggak jauh, tinggal berapa blok lagi. Itu hotelnya.